Hello, it's Helder here, and today I want to tell you about this AK600 pool ionizer. Now, I am certainly a layperson when it comes to pools and pool maintenance. About 5 years ago, my wife and I had bought this house, had a built-in pool, and I had to get somewhat of a crash course on pool maintenance. Luckily, I had a buddy of mine, Charlie, who was pretty well-versed in pools, and he definitely has been my guide over the last 5 years. But even then, unfortunately, I kept getting these crazy algae attacks in my pool. So I'd keep shocking it and buying poly 60 algicide. And as most of you know, that stuff is not cheap, let alone the extra work and time of not utilizing the pool, which is a quite short season here in New Jersey. So I just kind of dealt with it. I would go to the pool store, pick up my chemicals, speak to other pool owners, and they were all experiencing the same thing. So to me, it was just kind of normal. I have plants in the backyard, so between nitrates, between my dogs utilizing the pavers every once in a while without me noticing, and those nitrates getting in the pool, I figured, hey, that's just par for the course, and that's just pool maintenance, and I have to deal with it. Well, I came across an ad on Facebook for this exact unit, and it claimed to cut everything out by 85% as far as chlorine use and being able to send the ions into the pool and keep algicide from forming so that I would never have these issues. Now, I saw the price on this and it wasn't cheap, but compared to what I was spending on chemicals throughout the season, I figured I'd give it a try. Worst case, I could always send it back. So let's get into a bit of detail on my findings on this AK600 pool ionizer. The way that this ionizer works is actually quite simple. There is a solar panel up on top. The sun hits it, basically charging up this copper rod that's on the inside, allowing it to disperse the copper ions into the pool, which stop the algae from forming. So pretty simple concept. And the cool thing about it is it works. As far as maintenance on this actual unit, fairly simple. There's a little wing nut here, plastic. You end up just taking it apart, pull out this little screen housing, and inside you'll expose the actual copper rod. After a while of use, it does begin to get oxidized, and this kit does come with a metal wire brush so that you could go ahead and scrape, let's say, the patina off of the already oxidation off of the tube, exposing the actual copper so that this unit can go ahead and do its job. Once the copper rod on the inside is fully worn out, which from what I see so far would take at least a couple seasons, pool seasons, at least New Jersey wise. And once that is worn out, there are replacements. Just go ahead, replace the rod, put it into the housing, and you are good to go for the next couple seasons or longer. This technology was actually developed by NASA. They needed something to keep their water source clean while they were up there doing their thing. And once again, it worked well enough, and the concept has now been utilized to keep your pool water clean. Now, I realize that many of my subscribers are focused on emergency preparedness, so this unit is not only viable for, of course, recreational purposes of keeping your pool clean, but also something that'll enable you to keep an extended water source at the ready and much easier to purify if the need were ever to arise. Now, as far as my personal feeling towards this unit, I can't say enough about it. If I were to review it up to 5 stars, I'd give it 6 just because of the ease. It's taken easily 80% out of the maintenance that I have to do, let's say, on a daily basis. And the beauty about it is you just kind of throw it in and forget about it. Just a little bit of maintenance here and there. So bottom line, if you're in the market for an ionizer, it's really going to do the right thing for you. Keep your pool crystal clean, crystal clear throughout the season with very few headaches. Definitely take a look at this AK600 pool ionizer. I definitely wish I had this 5 years ago, but I can tell you one thing, it'll be part of my pool for many years to come. This is Helder. I hope that you found this review helpful.